SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable the camera grid on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you open the camera app on your iPhone and put it into photo mode, then you might see this grid here that separates the viewfinder into 9 different rectangles. While this can be helpful for framing shots, you may not like it and would like to disable it. Fortunately, you can turn off the camera grid on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Camera option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again to the Composition section and then tap the button to the right of Grid to turn it off. Now if you go back to the Camera app and open it up, you'll see that that grid isn't there anymore, allowing you to take pictures without the addition of those horizontal and vertical lines.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.